Well, hey there, everybody that can see me. Today happens to be my birthday, which only happens once a year. So I felt it was a good time to finally go visit Roy Buchanan's gravesite. Roy Buchanan was a guitar player who mostly made his career here in the D.C. area. There's a lot of legend behind him. He was an amazing, unique guitarist. And he's one of those that stuck with me for 30 years. He's definitely one of the greats. I'd put him up there with anybody else. You know, Hendrix, Clapton, all those people. So, I found the site. This is in Arlington, Virginia, at a place called Columbia Gardens. I lived within about 2 miles of this place for a long time, but only recently learned that it was in Arlington. Really easy to find, so I thought it would be a good day to pay my respects as I go over what I've accomplished in my own lifetime. I think he's still ahead, but I'm working at it. So let me wish you all a good day, and if you haven't heard Roy Buchanan before, go look up Sweet Dreams on YouTube. Look for the studio version. Okay, that's all I had to say. Hope you all have a great day.